गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे लेट अस रिवाइज एंड अंडरस्टैंड मोर अबाउट रोमन न्यूमरल्स। वी नो दैट द एंशियंट रोमन्स यूज्ड लेटर्स टू राइट नंबर्स। इवन टुडे द बिल्डिंग डेट ऑन मॉन्यूमेंट्स एंड पब्लिक बिल्डिंग्स इज मार्क्ड इन रोमन न्यूमरल्स। वी ऑल्सो यूज रोमन न्यूमरल्स इन क्लॉक्स एंड वॉचेस। हेयर आर द लेटर्स यूज्ड टू राइट द नंबर्स। The symbol I is equal to 1, V is equal to 5, X is equal to 10, L is equal to 50, C is equal to 100, D is equal to 500, and M is equal to 1000. We need to remember three rules while writing the Roman numerals. 1. Rule of repetition. 2. Rule of addition. 3. Rule of subtraction. Let us learn each rule one by one. Rule 1. Rule of repetition. 1. When a symbol is repeated twice or thrice, its value is multiplied by 2 or 3 respectively. For example, M is equal to 1000. MM is equal to 1000 multiplied by 2 is equal to 2000. MMM is equal to 1000 multiplied by 3 is equal to 3000. 2. Symbol I, X, C and M can be repeated 3 times at maximum. For example, we can write 1 as I, 2 as II and 3 as III in Roman symbol, but we cannot write 4 as III. 3. The symbols V, L and D are never repeated, that is symbols 4, 5, 50 and 500 cannot be repeated. This means that we do not write the number 10 by repeating V but as X. Now let us look at the second rule, rule 2, rule of addition. If a symbol of smaller value is written to the right of a symbol of higher value, we add the smaller value to the greater value. Let us consider XI. X has a value of 10. I has a value of 1. So the Hindu Arabic number for this Roman number is 11. Finally, we have the third rule, rule 3, rule of subtraction. 1. If a symbol of smaller value is to the left of a symbol of higher value, we subtract the smaller value from the higher value. For example, let us take the number XC. X has a value of 10 and C has a value of 100. So XC will be 100 minus 10 is equal to 90. 2. The symbols V, L and D cannot be subtracted from any number. For example, 95 cannot be written as 100 minus 5 is equal to VC. But 95 should be written as 90 plus 5 is equal to XCV. 3, I, X and C are used to subtract. There are just 6 combinations. I, V is equal to 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. I, X is equal to 10 minus 1 is equal to 9. XL is equal to 50 minus 10 is equal to 40. XC is equal to 100 minus 10 is equal to 90. CD is equal to 500 minus 100 is equal to 400. CM is equal to 1000 minus 100 is equal to 900.